We're back. We are back.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Lair of the Overmind for some more Freaky Friday Amnesia goodness with my roommate, Jim. He's fumbling around in the dark trying to solve some puzzles.
That I am. We shall keep it up.
There we go. Alright, you're gonna have to go back down to that cellar. Sat down, sweat poured from his forehead.
Sweet sweat.
I must have sweets on mine.
Okay. Just trying to make it down there without the lantern.
They scrambled on top, too many of them I thought, or perhaps too few. Once again. So go into your inventory. See what you got. You got a jar, it can contain mixtures of all sorts, as orpiment, and then you have. Right. So we're missing two.
Mm-hmm.
You go to your hit M.
M?
Yeah, you gotta not go this way.
Really? Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Looks like my candlelight's still going. Hopefully. No, it doesn't look like it is. That's pretty ruthless. Awesome. I was really hoping they'd leave this on.
Trying to find some Tinder hidden.
People who professionally throw books.
Right?
Come on, maybe there's some tinder hidden in here. You never know. I need some oil. I need a miracle.
Miracle to happen. Can you feel it? Hallelujah. Or
not. Open up, darn it. Open. Look at that. I don't remember that opening before. Oh yeah, led right into this. Dang, this is a bad. Well, darn it, you think it's somewhere in that cellar, don't you?
Yeah.
There must be two of them in that darn cellar. You can't go that way.
It's the only way you can go, really.
Right? Gosh, I feel I looked everywhere, but it's hard to know when you can't see. here I go. Let's try this again for the third time.
Yeah.
I made that mistake last time.
Bad things are going to happen to my guy at any moment.
You might be correct.
This is no good. Definitely gonna save that for needed area here.
Resource management.
What's this? Anything?
That looks like a thing you need.
Yeah. Oh, somebody's back. And I'm locked in here with no light. This is not good. Can't even move right now.
Uh-oh. Yeah. So now you just need one more.
If I can find my way out, I don't want to. I'm not, he's my only light, huh? What do you think?
I would say that, but... I don't know, you're going pretty insane, you might need it.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, fully refilled.
That is so awesome.
Fully refilled.
That is so awesome.
Yep.
I'm just going to stay down here, keep refilling my thing.
Nope, there's no oil in the barrel.
Oh, that's so awesome. Yeah, alright.
So now you don't need to use your tenders.
Sweet.
You can explore.
I just need to get out of here and save my light, you know? Wow, yeah, totally caved in.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Jigsaw puzzle.
There you go. Now that should be openable.
Think I should look around here for another one or go back to the library and look for another one?
I don't know. What was that flash of light?
It's just a flash of light, no sound. That was crazy. No good. I think that was just a flashback.
No, no. He's down there. Can't you hear him?
Yeah, I hear some stepping. Come on, creepy guy, get out of here, dude. Oh, too crazy. He's totally walking around.
Can you see him?
I don't want to move. Well, I'll look around.
I don't want to move.
Okay, let's go for it.
Stop. Fucking bolt for the exit.
Does he just kill you automatically? Jeez.
Well, he hits you a couple of times and then you die, but... You know.
God! Wilhelm, do something!
Except we're not getting out of here, Bob.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd use the tin box on that torch. Search around, save your lantern oil.
Whoa, I hear somebody walking.
Back up.
I wonder if it was just me. I don't think it was me. You never... Oh man, this game keeps you on the toes. Oh jeez. Freaking me out a little bit.
You have to use that lantern.
Oh jeez Louise.
Just for a second. Throw another letter. Man, reading it.
There we go, that's what I was... No, I don't hear anything. That's weak. Oh, come on. So I was on the right path of this, the way out, but now I'm lost. Creeper.
Go back to the laboratory, you got all four ingredients.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
Finally no more wandering around lost for the moment. Get this. Back to the entrance hall.
All gasping for air, sweat poured from his forehead and onto the sand veiled ground. Alright, we're
gonna
go
run. Something crazy's happened.
Run.
We are running, crazy red stuff is everywhere. It's hurting me. We are in some trouble.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and end the episode right here, guys. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
And subscribe, and we'll see you next time where we continue on and figure out what we're going to be doing.
Right.
For
take care of this.